You got another fucking sweatsuit on? You know, you never know what might
happen. Every time you see me, you know what it is, motherfucker. We be back, niggas.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be a new holiday round this motherfucker. Seriously, National Burn a Nigga Day. Shit, we want that nigga gonna take my motherfucking sweatshirt? Oh, he took my sweatshirt. This motherfucker took my sweatshirt. That was my favorite sweatshirt, y'all. You know, I got that sweatshirt for graduation. Cause I graduated from the cotton sweatshirt to the velour sweatshirt, then to the Swiss sweatshirt, man. You know what I'm saying? Shit is real. That's cool. They robbed me. That's cool. I'ma get them bitch ass niggas, though. You know what I'm saying? Yo, well, before we go, open the box and hand me my Pepsi, please. You know what I'm saying? And I appreciate that. You feel me? Open it, nigga. Yeah, we had to burn these motherfuckers. Look in the sky. We had to burn these motherfuckers. See that orange over there? Right, the orange sky? Aha, nigga, ass gonna be. Hold the light bulb up, hold the light bulb up. That's how nigga ass hold in the sky. Cause you're gonna be the lamp. So I run some electricity to your feet. So the light bulb can come on so you can stick it in the nigga ass. Alright?
I'm about to steal a car right now. Give me 5 minutes.
Yo, Spook! Where you get that fly ass sweatshirt from, yo?
Got it from one of my bitches, yo.
I like that.
What you doing up there, yo?
Yo, I'm trying to steal a car, but you making it hot, yo. Damn. Hey. Yo, give me 5 minutes, yo. Damn. I like this shit.
Yo, where you at, yo? Yeah, I'm just getting out of class, man. I'm about to go hop my whip, go home, change my clothes, and go check this weak ass Orioles game up. All right. Oh, fucking goodness, yo. Nigga done stole my fucking whip, yo. Just got this bitch for Christmas, man. Man, yo. Weak ass, broke ass niggas. I don't even want to call the fucking police, yo. I do not want to call the police, yo. Yo, I get out of school. I just got out of school, yo. Somebody stole my car, yo.
Right.
Handicap tags and everything.
All right. You got your VIN number?
I don't got no VIN number, man.
What about your registration?
It's in the damn car, man.
All right.
Look, my brother on his way now. He the real cop. He'll take care of you, alright?
You just wasted my fucking time. Hey, yo, fuck you, man. Bullshit ass cop. Yo, I'm gonna call my girl, yo.
I did a lot of money on the block today, babe. You know what I'm saying? I really want to upgrade you from your demotion. You know what I mean? You're gonna get a lot of money. This Dallas. Nigga, huh?
What's up?
What's up, player?
Nah, what's up, baby?
I don't fuck with you.
What's all that for?
Because when I was around, I introduced you to my block, you came out here try to take my shit over. And now that, I mean, I got my hitman with me, you want to act like you're tough now. What was all that about?
Hey, I'm just trying to get back on the team, fuck with real niggas.
Thank you, baby.
Look, man, I'm just trying to get back with some real niggas. Them niggas I was fucking with.
Right.
Man, them niggas snitching and all that shit, man. Them niggas copping out 25 years, yo, for loitering and all that.
So what happened to the nigga that we shot up?
Ain't, yo, him. That's another whole story, man. A bullet hit a rock and the shit. The rock ricocheted and hit him in his leg, man. He never got shot, yo. But I'm just trying to fuck back with some real niggas. I'm trying to get the block back how you had it, yo.
This nigga, man. What we gonna do? I'm gonna give you a chance.
Thanks, man. That's all I asked for.
Rule number one.
All right.
Try to sweat you on. Anybody on my side of town got to really fuck with a thrown up sweatshirt because I'm a serious nigga. I do serious shit, and all I'm about is serious business. You know what I'm saying? If you're going to be a serious nigga, you got to learn how to represent. That's my grandfather's sweatshirt. That was passed down from his grandfather back when Adidas only had one D in the motherfucker.
Yeah,
you feel what I'm saying? So what we're going to do is, I'm going to take you around the way. I'm going to introduce you to my grandfather. He's a car mechanic, and he see right through fake niggas. You feel what I'm saying? So go in the dressing room and try that on, and then you come back.
All right, man. That's what's up, yo. You don't even know how I have to.
I'm kind of busy.
All right. My bad.
Bye.
Wow. Why the fuck are this nigga? Yo. Yeah, nigga, what's up? I'm not coming to pick you up from no motherfucking hospital, nigga. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I just got released and discharged. You gonna make me walk home on a broke foot, man? God damn.
Yo, my mother gave me the tickets, man.
It's the weakest game I've been to in my life.
Hey, yo, I gotta bring my mother a souvenir, man.
Come on, you mama. Fuck them souvenirs. You been a mama's boy, yo.
Yo, that's my mother, man.
Hey, yo. Ain't that nigga? Look, that's that nigga right there.
Hey, Papa. Fucking that. What? Man, I got this new nigga I need you to check out for me, man. Seriously. I'm down here trying to work on a motherfucking car. Y'all keep coming out here talking shit. The nigga in the green sweatsuit. No, not the one in the blue one. That's my man. You know what I'm saying? This is the nigga. Say hi to Pop.
What's up, Pop?
You know what I'm saying? Pop was smack his chest because he's a real nigga. So, won't you, Pop?
Also, you the motherfucker that my man be talking about. Try to take my man.
I tried to tell these niggas who was my pop, you know what I'm saying? Cause me and you came from a real line of family. You was an OG, and I'm a young OG. These are my two goons, you know what I'm saying? They really be doing shit, huh?
You know, you need a fuel pump on this thing. You need two spark plugs, the premium kind. One second, you need a starter too. You need the front of a starter. Somebody stole the back of the starter off the bed. Hey, baby.
Hey, what's up?
I'm calling, baby. How you doing, brother? You know what I'm
heard
saying?
Heard a lot about you.
Nephew, hey, baby, you calling? Yeah, all right.
Yeah, man, I heard a lot about you back in the day, you feel me?
You heard shit about me?
Yeah, I heard you was a real OG type nigga.
They didn't lie to you. They didn't lie to you because
okay.
I was raised back. Stand up, baby. You make me nervous when you sit down like that. I was raised with certain niggas that y'all might know. Y'all see in the prison, in the presence. Hey, baby. These are my nephews. I was raised with Nicky Bonds, Frank Lucas, Tony Yayo. Y'all remember Tony Yayo?
Yeah,
Tony
Yayo.
Yeah, not G in the Tony Yayo. Tony Yayo. You know what I mean? We moved to Yayo. From the yay yo.
Yeah.
Do you feel me? Yay yo.
Yeah, I feel you.
And what I was saying was, that's my nephew.
Yeah.
My grandson and my stepbaby. You know what I'm saying? And I showed him everything that he knows. And y'all got to respect him as real niggas. All
right,
because if I got to come out retirement, you know what I mean? Because
yeah.
I'm going to have to hurt something. Because y'all know Noriega?
Yeah.
The real Noriega?
Yeah.
Yeah. He owed me 100 favors.
Damn.
I told y'all he know the real Noriega. I told you know the real Noriega. Yep. I told you. Bing, told you. That's what I'm saying. You know what I mean? Because I'm saying he owed me 100 favors. You know what I'm saying? I was from Ricky.
Rick.
Not you know with the big. The original Rick Ross.
Rick.
Had the bald head. Mm-hmm. No, not Maybach music. I knew you young buck with the Wanka Flocka. Yeah. Bounce with it. That's what I'm saying. You got to chill. Okay.
Right.
And what we gonna do from here, I'm gonna finish this tune up,
mm-hmm.
and then I'm gonna get with y'all in a second.
Right, okay. That's what's up, OG. Okay. And see these, I had these cones for 13 seasons. 13 seasons. You always keep eye contact with a real nigga, because you never know who might stab you.
I'm scared right now.
I might stab, because this nigga, see Pop, see, made a nigga pee on himself. But I might stab you. You got to always keep eye. I'm a real nigga. I might take this fuel, the fuel pump off of it, put some antifreeze on his lips, you know what I mean? And make you change his oil.
Damn.
Do you ever change a man's oil?
Man,
do you ever change another man's oil?
No, man, I ain't never changed no oil.
Okay. I was just checking because I never changed none of you. Okay. But I'm going to go ahead and get back to this tune up, and then we're going to be out of here, okay?
Right.
Okay, appreciate you, all right?
You're OG.
You need to take care of my nephew, okay?
I am OG.
My grandson, and I'll see y'all and keep eye contact. Right. How you keep eye contact?
Real G.
Because eye contact is important.
Yeah.
All right. I can't believe this in here. This nigga got a hip-hop chicken pan in a 1978 Volvo. It's some bullshit here. That's a lot of work being done. It's a lot of work.
Hey, yo, old man, how much you owe you, man?
Hold on, back up. Before you step back, never walk past my cones because I feel threatened. So, what I had to do with this car was, I need a tune-up. In and out,
all right.
Tune up and down. You need a carbon monoxide regulator. You need an asthma pump to connect to the starter just so the air can blow fluently through the speakers of your car.
What the hell is that?
So what I did was I took the chainsaw chain off the joint and put it around an engine to run to the motor. So when you start it up, it can work right. Now, I learned this in Test College, and I'm an expert in 97 Volvos, understand? So you're going to owe me about, I'm trying to get it out, and you stop interrupting me. Let me calculate. Okay, come to Knockshine, radiator, you need to tune up and down. You need that. Okay, you need that too. So you owe me 10. 11, 12, about $12,000. About $12,000
for a tune-up?
For a tune-up, up and down, yes. But we can settle for 2 tickets to your next hottest party, because you be having some of them baddest bitches up in there.
Okay.
Yeah, you know, all I need is 2 tickets, a bottle, and some bitches.
Okay.
And we can take this thing to the next level.
All right. Because what do you drink?
I drink Bacardi Gold, Red Rum, and 454.